Hello and Happy New Year. This is Patrick Walchuk with an update on the Ottawa real estate market at the end of 2023. And if you enjoy getting these all year, hit the notification bells, the subscription button, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's take a look at what happened in Ottawa at the end of the year for the month of December. And we're comparing December of this year to December of 2022. So there were 300 homes, residential homes that traded hands, and that was up 2% in units. The average price in Ottawa was $722,000, and that's an increase of 4% over December of the previous year, and was taking 43 days on average for a house to sell, compared to 36 last year. So looking at condominiums, in December, 140 traded hands, so we had an increase of a little over 9%. The average price was $430,000, and that was a decline of about 3%, and they were selling on average faster than last year. They're selling in 38 days. So just to let you know, these numbers, again, these are for the month of December only. And just real quickly, when we look at the year-to-date numbers for all 12 months of this year, here's the bottom line. The number of homes sold in Ottawa year-to-date was down 11%, and prices in Ottawa were down 5.5%. So let's take a look at our final slide. And this is showing us what kind of a market we're in. At the end of December, we had a little over 1,200 listings. That gives us almost 11 weeks of inventory. And what does that mean? It means that we remain in a seller's market in Ottawa. And you can see that the category is anything within 0 to 20 weeks is a seller's market. Now, this is the final slide. So, go down here. In December, we had a decline in the average price of a home in Ottawa down to about $632,000, and that was down from November. And the interesting thing here is that in red, you can see we've had 6 months of price declines, and we've also had 6 months of price increases, but most of the declines have happened in the latter half of the year. So that's how we shook out for 2023. Thank you.